when I was young and merry in the breezy hills of Clare. But I spied a Connie and comely, with winsome ways and homely, and she driving in a donkey cart going to the fair. It was mild and pleasant weather, with the bloom of furze and heather, which filled my soul with gladness in the wild and balmy air. And my spirits felt far lighter, and my life seemed 10 times brighter, when I met that little Connie, and she going to the fair. Oh, says she, I'm Nora Daly, from the parish of Kilmaley. My father, he's a farmer, and the crossest man in Clare. He'd be sorry here beside me, I might out, but he would chide me. So please get down and walk a bit before we reach the fair. I reluctantly obeyed her, for I could not have gainsayed her. For visions of her father, with the fierce and angry glare, up before me quickly started. So from her I gladly parted, but I treasured her sweet memories until we reached the fair. At the 4 miles stole I met her, and within my heart I sit her. I searched for tales and tidings of my wonder everywhere. Her heart was in a flutter, for she feared her eggs and butter. We scattered on the roadside, going to the fair. After years abroad sojourning, and my love still brightly burning, I sought for her and married her and settled down in Clare. And I often yet remind her of the day long left behind her, when I met her in the donkey cart going to the fair. I have told my little story, though aged now and hoary. It makes me feel quite young again, and puts to flight all care. But along with what I've told you, one more secret I'll unfold you, that you never met more loving hearts than those in County Clare. Oh, so she, I am Nora Daly, from the parish of Kilmaley. My father, he's a farmer, and the crossest man in Clare. He'd beside me, I'd go out, but he would chide me. So please get down and walk a bit before